between the former Pride champion, Dan Henderson, and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones. Oh! Dan Henderson, John Jones. Here we go! Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Jones. Black trunks for Henderson.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the counters of John Jones.
Oh, my! Good spinning back kick.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. What a jab.
Oh, that's a big left. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Nicely done. He slipped the punch.
1-2.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of John Jones reminding him to keep his hands up. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Henderson gets the takedown here early. Jones on top again.
In full guard here. Now he's in guard.
Back up.
Jones with a good punch. Wow! Solid shot to the body.
Hard jab.
And he's gonna try to take the back. Into full guard here.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Huge jump. Man, that is rough. He takes his back.
And the mount again.
Put your hands in the right place.
Oh, man.
And back up again.
Great straight by Jones.
Oh, nice body kick.
The huge head kick is blocked. Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent. More work to the body by Henderson. Nice job slipping the punch. Good defense with the parry. Wow. Oh, big body kick.
Gigantic kicks.
The flying knee.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
He's looking to pass here, Joe. Jones gets back up again.
Nice leg kick.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Oh, big punches by John.
Oh, look at that.
Victor! Wow! What a statement that man just made! Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 25 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the win.